possibility of life in solar system other than Earth. Not visible on any planet. Water, air, etc. are present only on the planet Earth. The third planet of the solar system is Erde, which is a German language word. The simple meaning of this word is ground. If the research done by the scientists is to be believed, then the Earth is about 5 billion years ago. Around this time the entire solar system originated. According to the scientists, the Earth was formed by the combination of gas and dust rotating around the Sun by a gravitational force. Earth has a central core, rocky metal, and a solid crust. Earth's radius and distance from the Sun. Earth's radius is about 6,371 kilometers, and on the basis of size it is the fifth largest body in the solar system. The Earth is located at a distance of about 150 million kilometers from the Sun. This distance is named astronomical unit. It takes about 8.3 minutes for the sunlight to reach the Earth. Structure of Earth. There are only four main layers of the Earth. Inside it is its center, which is surrounded by crust and metal. The outermost is the crust. The radius of the Earth's inner core is 1,221 kilometers. It is made of iron and nickel. The temperature here is 10,830 degrees Fahrenheit, i.e. around 6,000 degrees Celsius. Above this there is a 2,210 kilometer thick layer, which is also made of iron, nickel, and different types of chemicals. Between the outer core and the crust is the thickest layer of metal. The outermost part of the Earth, outer layer, is about 30 kilometers thick. Earth's surface. Like the planets Mars and Jupiter, Earth also has volcanoes, mountains, valleys, etc. The Earth's lithosphere, which consists of the crust and upper mantle, is in constant motion as it splits into several large plates. For example, the North American plate passes over the Pacific Ocean basin. At this time, the speed of this plate is almost the same as that of growing nails of a person. When one plate comes in the way of another plate, and the friction between the two plates gives rise to earthquakes. Many times mountains are also formed due to the plates climbing on each other. About 71% of the Earth's surface is covered by oceans. About 97% of the water on Earth is present in the oceans. Almost all the volcanoes are present inside these oceans. Hawaii's Mauna Kea volcano is bigger than Mount Everest. But most of it is submerged. Similarly, the world's largest mountain range is also present inside the water. It is lying in the border of the Arctic Ocean to the Antarctic Ocean. Even if the Andes, Rockies, and Himalayan mountain ranges are combined, the mountain range spread between the Arctic and Antarctic Ocean will be four times bigger than these. Earth's orbit and rotation time. Like the other planets of the solar system, the Earth also orbits the Sun. The Earth also rotates round on its own axis. It takes 23 hours 56 minutes 4.0989 seconds for the Earth to complete one rotation on its axis. It takes 365.26 days for our Earth to complete one rotation around the Sun. The extra 6 hours are not accounted for by the calendar system. However, in every 4 years, these 6 hours turn into a total of 24 hours. This 24 hours is added to the time of the fourth year. For this reason, every 4 years there is 1 year of 366, which is called leap year. The Earth is tilted 23.5 degrees on its own axis. Even while revolving around the Sun, the Earth tilts on its axis in the same way. Due to this inclination of the Earth, there are changes in the weather. At one time throughout the year, the northern hemisphere of the Earth remains tilted towards the Sun. And the distance of the southern hemisphere is also considerable from the Sun. At this time, when sunlight reaches a lot in the northern hemisphere, it is summer here. Due to the oblique rays of the Sun in the southern hemisphere, the temperature remains low here. Because of this, winter starts falling in the southern hemisphere at this time. Exactly after 6 months, this situation becomes completely opposite. During the spring season, sunlight is almost equal in both the hemispheres. Percentage of gases in the atmosphere. There is a very dense atmosphere around the surface of the Earth. It contains about 78.09% nitrogen, 20.95% oxygen, and 1% remaining other gases. Argon, carbon dioxide, and neon are among these other gases. This atmosphere greatly affects the climate, weather, etc. of the Earth. This atmosphere protects the common people from many types of deadly rays of the sun. Along with this, this atmosphere also protects the Earth from meteoroids, etc. In fact, while coming towards the Earth, meteors often end up with water on the way being rubbed by the atmosphere. Origin and history of life on Earth. The temperature on Earth is balanced as compared to other planets, along with different types of biochemical substances found here. Because of this, the possibilities of life were created here and different creatures could be born. The most special thing about this planet is that most of its parts are covered with water. Due to the presence of water on the Earth, life here was possible about 3.8 billion years ago. Here there is a change in weather from time to time, which keeps the climate of different places balanced. Earth's atmosphere also has a huge contribution in making life possible here. Due to the availability of oxygen gas, the breathing process of the animals here is completed, and the animals are also successful in living. It is fifth in size and mass of the planets. Due to the presence of water on the Earth, it appears blue from space. That's why it is called Blue Planet. 71% of the Earth is water and 29% is terrestrial. How was the Moon formed? About 5 billion years ago, a very strong explosion took place in space due to the mixture of many gases. This explosion created a huge ball of fire which we know as the Sun. Due to this explosion, dust particles spread around it. Due to the force of gravity, these dust particles turned into small stone pieces. Gradually, these pieces also collided with each other due to the power of gravity and started connecting with each other. This is how our solar system was born. For many millions of years, the force of gravity bound such rocks and rocks together to form the Earth. At that time, more than 100 planets were orbiting the Sun in the solar system. Due to the collision of rocks, the Earth was being prepared as a fireball, as a result of which the temperature of the Earth was about 1,200 degrees Celsius about 4.54 billion years ago. If there was anything on Earth, it was boiling rocks, carbon dioxide, nitrogen and water vapor. There was such an atmosphere in which we would have died of suffocation in a few moments. At that time there was no hard surface, there was only non-ending boiling lava. At the same time, a new planet named Theia was heading towards the Earth. Its size was as much as Mars. Its speed was 50 kilometers per second, which is 20 times more than a bullet fired from a gun. When it collided with the surface of the Earth, there was a huge explosion due to which many trillions of debris came out of the Earth and that planet merged into the Earth. For several thousand years, gravity continued to do its work, and the particles coming out of the Earth gathered together for several thousand years and made a circle around the Earth. From this rotation, a ball was formed which we call the Moon. This Moon was 22,000 kilometers at that time. It was far away, whereas today it is 400,000 kilometers. Is far. The days were passing quickly, but changes were coming slowly in the Earth.